The North Faithful Future was written about the way a young guy maybe perceive the world now. He doesn't feel that there's much future left. Something he wants to change for a young Native American guy. You know, things are tough to get going, and in a way that is across the world with the young people.
Yeah, there are no seasons. Winter is at home. Instead of flowers and fields, there is Aaron and us. And in my brain stain, don't wash away. It was the first rain.